Guess what day it is? It is photo shoot day, guys. So I just woke up, obviously. Please don't look too closely. Basically, I'm gonna be taking you guys along with me on my little photo shoot for the Bisonettes. And Kayla is also going to be recording her side of things, and then we're just gonna merge all of the goodies together. Yeah, so let's get it popping. Things in here, and I'm still not done, so. Okay, so this next part is going to be me doing my makeup. I am not a big makeup person. I do like as minimal as possible just because I'm not that skilled with it. I'm not patient enough to practice either. So we're probably, you know, it's probably gonna be Kayla's section of the makeup because she does what she has to do. I'm gonna do my makeup off camera and I'm going to hit you guys when everything is done. Thank you.
literally feel like primer is a scam. Like, I just spent so much money on this Smashbox primer. And like, yeah, it makes my face feel like hella nice before I put on foundation. But it's like, what makes my face feel nice? And it kind of does, like, I guess that's the purpose. It smooths out my complexion, which I guess, you know, is the purpose of primer. But like, not necessarily like the like the concept of primer is a scam. It's like the concept of having to pay $36 for something like this is like just insane. Like, why is this little thing $36? Because then I have baby skin, and it pretty much does the same thing. Like a pore eraser before I put my foundation on, like, it does the same thing. So I'm just kind of confused why, like, I spent $8 for this. Not even. And then spent $36 for this to do the same exact thing. Like, I just truly, truly want to understand capitalism. That's so much to do, and it's literally 11:50. Go back, baby. Ooh. I got this new foundation, the Juvia's Place foundation, and I just feel like my skin be looking fire. Like, you really just don't gotta put a lot on, though, because it's like super matte, like super velvety matte, super full coverage. Like, you really just don't have to put a lot on. But my skin, bro, should be popping. I really just had to sit, but I'm just like so far away from my phone. I mean, from the mirror right now. And I just truly don't even know what I'm doing.
This is kind of what I'm working with. I'm probably gonna wet my hair, do a few more like touching up. I'm probably gonna put the red lip on soon. And yeah, so right now it's raining. I think it's supposed to rain for some time, and then I think it's supposed to turn into snow. So I'm not looking forward to that. But yes, this is where we're at. And yeah, I think me and Kayla Foston are gonna grab some food because we really won't have time at the photo shoot or whatever. And then I guess we're gonna head over to the gym. So yeah.
I don't know what we're gonna do.
We are waiting on the last Kayla to arrive. Kayla. Look at this bag.
This is really problematic.
She has fuzz all over her pants.
Oh,
so we just finished. My heel keeps coming off. Just finished the photo shoot. I forgot to get everything. I definitely fumbled the freaking bag. But so sorry.